wish you all a very happy World Pharmacy Day. Cannot imagine patients without doctors and medicines without pharmacists. Firstly, I would like to give a big thanks to all of you as you are doing a great job for our complete country and our complete world even. So without wasting our time, let me tell you, myself Sitakshi Rai, and today I'm over here to share and burst your various myths and facts regarding this particular COVID-19 virus. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. As the COVID-19 virus has been spreading in our country, but that only in abroad too, there is increment in the speed of spreading of the rumors too. Yes, different people will give you different types of suggestions, myths and facts regarding this particular COVID-19 virus. I'm sure that you don't believe on such of the myths what they used to share with you. I just don't believe. I just believe on the government authority and the instructions given by World Health Organization. And I would like to suggest to you all guys that please follow the guidelines given by your government authority and World Health Organization. So what are we waiting for? Let's come on to our myth. There is a myth that the people who get infected with COVID-19 will feel sick and will die. But it is completely untrue. Nowadays, people are having this much mild symptoms that we will not able to recognize that something is wrong with that person or he or she is getting in touch with that particular infection. That's why only our government is advising us to frequently wash our hands, to use the tissues to catch our coughs and sneezes, to use masks to follow social distancing so that we may not come in contact with any infected person and we may stop the spread of this particular COVID-19. And let me tell you all guys that the infection symptoms have been identified in a particular person after 14 days of the infection. Means after 14 days you will just see the infections in your body. And in 100 of the person, just one person may die due to this particular COVID-19, rest 99 will be recovered. Either by home remedy or by professional medical care. There is a myth that youngsters don't have to worry about this COVID-19 as it will not affect them and they will just affect the persons of old age. But it is completely untrue. Yet there is a fact that due to our strong immunity, means youngsters have a strong immunity due to which they can tackle up the situation nicely. On the other hand, old age people's immunity is not that much good, due to which they may suffer from this very situation, but it don't mean that you will not come in contact with this particular COVID-19. There is a myth that use of a strong disinfectant will help to cure COVID-19. It is completely not true. COVID-19, yes, we are advised to use alcohol-based hand sanitizers to clean our homes just to stop the spread of COVID-19, but it does not mean that you have to drink that particular type of disinfectant. It will cause just a serious damage and nothing else. There is a myth that we should go on in the warm sunshine to tackle up this situation and it will destroy the COVID-19. But it is completely untrue. The fact is this, that the COVID-19 virus can survive in high temperatures above 25 degrees Celsius too. We are advised to go in sunshine just because we will get vitamin D, which will help to boost our immunity level. There is a myth that we should use antiretroviral drugs and chloroquine to treat this particular type of a virus. But let me tell you all guys that there is no proven cure for this particular COVID-19 virus. Antiretrovirals and chloroquine has been trialed, but no successful result had yet came out. And our government and our facility, World Health Organization and scientists are daily trying to follow and to get up new other things. And whatever the news and important messages they are getting, they are sharing with us. So you should just believe on such of the things. You should not create a panic situation by hearing any type of a myth. You should just eat healthy foods, healthy vegetables to boost up your immunity level. You should frequently wash your hands. You should follow government guidelines. And when you are going to go do this whole thing, you will surely tackle up the situation very nicely and come out of it very nicely. At last, I would like to request you all guys that please stay home, stay safe, and just follow the guidelines given by government. And when you have difficulty in breathing, you should contact to your local health facility and not follow any type of home remedy, myths, or cure by your own. Hope you all guys understand. And at last, I would like to say again, thank you to you all and stay home, stay safe.